March for the gospel, and today we're jumping off this 20 foot high wall. Nah, you guys are gonna have to wait. You guys are gonna have to watch. Hey guys, it's March for the gospel, and as you can see here, this wall is pretty high. To me, it looks like it's 20 feet high. You see, but some of you guys in your life are looking at the problems and thinking they're bigger than they originally are. You see, this wall is actually not even high. You see, because this wall is actually a little bigger than I am. You see, it's fake. I'm looking at this wall and thinking it's bigger than it should be, thinking it's bigger than what it is. Stop looking at your problems and saying they're bigger than what they are. See, God has a plan for your life. He's not done with you. You will climb that wall. You will jump off it. You have to jump. Don't be afraid. Stop letting fear get in the way. When fear comes, destroy it. Fear does not come from God. God doesn't give us a spirit of fear, but He gives a spirit of holiness and righteousness and with peace. It doesn't come with fear. The devil wants to trick you and say you can't get past this wall. But don't be fooled by Satan and stomp on his head and jump off the wall, and you will continue. Take care. Love you guys. Spread the gospel. Woo!
Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again.
I'm not Humpty Dumpty.